今から、ご紹介していきます、今度また6月に新しい企画で会議をやりたいと思います。浅草町を持っていない方もぜひご利用してください。スタッフ並びに、営業関係者を応援していただいた方もしていれば、日本の利用者に交換されています。それでは浅草から拍手で、頑張ってください。
その後は観客にゆっくり勝負にさせてください。どうも。 show features Napoleon Murphy Brock on tenor sax. Andre Lewis on keyboard. Little skinny Terry Ted Bozio on drums. Roy Estrada on bass. One moment, please. Bye. God made the light. Shortly thereafter, God made the poodle. This, in case you didn't know, is the poodle. After making the poodle, God made two big mistakes. The first one was called man, and the second one was called woo man. Woo man looketh upon the poodle and thinketh to herself, this poodle needs to be streamlined. Now remember, when the poodle was first constructed, it had hair evenly distributed all over its body. It looked pretty good. All the other dogs respected it. It was a regular fella. And then Woo Man looked upon the poodle and wanted to fix it up to suit her own mysterious erotic needs. Whereupon Woo Man turneth to the man and saith unto the man, Chump of chumps, goest out and get thyself a job and bring unto me the paycheck whereby I might purchase some scissors to fix the dog. And the man went out and the man got a job and the man brought his money home and the man gave the money to the Woo Man. And the Woo Man went out and she bought the scissors and she went to the poodle and she clipped on the scissors. Watch this. She got some off the thorax, the medulla, the tawumba, and the managua. Fixed it right up. And then the Woo Man looked deep into the eyes of the poodle and set the poodle up in a mysterious position like this. And then the Woo Man put her legs up in the air like this. And then the Woo Man say to the poodle these words, which you can cherish forever.
Thank you.
healthy habits.
Thank you. pay. Don't come home, you want to do is jump up and say hi.
Kiss him, he tried to ignore it, but it made him angry. He called her a slut, a pig and a whore, a bitch and a cunt, and she slammed the door in a petulant frenzy.
Women. wearing a ski mask and carrying a little briefcase. And, yes, Michael Caine, that's right. And he would dash in there with his briefcase, and in the briefcase was a gun, some rope, a thermometer, and an enema bag. What he would do is tie the girls up, make them lie down on their stomach, and then he would take the thermometer out, he would stick it in, he would pull it out, he would read it, he'd whip it, he'd stick it back in the thing and put it in the briefcase. Then he would run into the toilet with the bag. Fill it up. And then take the hose, nozzle and all, and jam it up her butt. And then turn it on and pump her up with about 2 quarts of hot water. Beat his meat, so to speak. And then tell the girl not to call the police for at least 5 minutes until after he had left. And then he would disappear. Now, this is our story about him.
Thank you.
not a call.
Well, the jury folks, that's you, my dear. And the judge will say,
no poo-poo jokes.
The back of the bathroom. We're all the sea. Saying, don't nobody
know you're no handles in the pain.
Hot to be warm.
It's the first command.
And the bandit might say,
thank you.
in by the inn, in a dungeon of despair. Prisoners from the land piss their clothes and scratch their matted hair.
A tiny light from a window hole,
100 yards away.
Oh, someone. Thank you. Mama.